With the XAF Security System, application administrators can now allow access to all data within the application for a specific role and simultaneously deny access to a few data types or members. Alternatively, an end user can deny access to all data for a role and only allow access to a strict list of objects or members. Both approaches make it easy to allow or deny data access across a broad range of use case scenarios. To use this feature, I choose Standard or Active Directory Authentication and allow Deny Permission Policy on the Choose Security page of the Solution Wizard. I'll log on as a default admin user. Then, I open the Role view and create a new role named Users. The New Role object exposes the Permission Policy property. With this property, I can assign Deny All, Read Only All, or Allow All default permission policies for each role. This allows you to create very complex and flexible security configurations. I'll choose Allow All by default. In the Type Permission tab, I can set permissions for a target type, for example, user type. For each operation, I can explicitly specify the Allow or Deny modifier or leave it blank. If the modifier is not specified, the permission is determined by the role's policy type. The policy has the lowest priority and has effect only when there are no explicitly specified permissions. In the Member Permissions tab, I specify permissions for the IsActive member. I allow Read, Deny Write, and finally, Save Changes. And that's it. To learn more, please refer to the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.